Hello friends, welcome to my channel Programming with Nitin. Today we are going to learn how to make free online quiz or online exam in 5 easy steps. So by using this tutorial, you will assess students from your home very effectively. So please see the full video, don't skip any part, because if you skip the part, you can't able make your quiz properly. So let's start. First, in your mobile, go to Play Store option. Now search this word in the search bar and press the search button from your keyboard. This icon will be shown in your mobile device, so click on the install. Wait for a second. It's installing now. Now, when you got the open option, click on the open option. Now, after clicking on the open option, it will ask you two options. It will ask from you to click on any of the given two options, so you have to click on the first option. Now next window will open. Now in this window you will got two options, first of all for sign up and login. Because you are the new person in this application, so you have to click on the sign up option. After this, a new window will open. Now you have to click on the sign up with Google. After clicking on that, you will got some options of your already existing Google accounts. So select one of the Google account from the given list, or if no account is connected, you have to choose your new Google account. Okay. Like, see, I am using my Google account from the given list. Now, after that window, it will ask you to select from a given options. So you have to select from the given option, the first option. So you have to now select the first option. After selecting the first option, in the given screen, your name is now showing on the place of sign up and login option. If now you have to click on the view past game, here three options is given: running, completed and created. Okay, so now because you are new in this application, you have to first click on the create quiz. Whenever you want to create a new quiz, you have to click on the create quiz option. When you want to see your created quiz, you have to click on the created button. Okay, so now I want to create a new quiz, so I am clicking on the create a quiz option. Now in this you have to write the quiz name, like chapter, hardware, and software. Now you have to select one subject from the given options. I am selecting the computer. Now click on the next. Now this many type of questions you will create in your quiz. So if you want MCQ multiple choice question, you select multiple choice question. If you want multiple answer question, like more than one answer will be the correct answer, so you have to select the checkbox question. Fill in the blanks question. For the fill in the blanks questions, you will select this poll type of options, and open-ended question means long answer type questions in which student have to write the answer. Okay, so I am selecting a multiple choice question. Now after selecting this, you have to type your question here, like select input device from below given options. Now you have to write the options for the answer: RAM, ROM, mouse, monitor. If you want to write the mathematical expression, you will select this mathematical option. Okay, so this feature will be enabled on the desktop or tablet only. So in my next video, I will tell you how to make this quiz by your desktop also. Okay, so now after giving the options, you have to select the time or timer in which students have to give the correct answer. Okay, like 20 seconds or 40 seconds, and from the given ticks you have to select the one right option for the given question, like this. Okay, now click on the save. One question is now inserted in your quiz. Now if you want to insert new question, click on the next question, select open-ended question. Here you have to write the answer. But open-ended questions are ungraded, they are marked as correct in the game reports, because in open-ended question no right answer is there to match from the application, so the open-ended question will be checked by only your side. Okay, so if I want to change the question from here, you will select the multiple choice like this, or the fill in the blanks like this. Okay, this is your fill in the blanks answer. Now I am making a second question in my quiz. Name of storage device, pen drive, CPU, mouse, monitor. Okay, now pen drive is the right option. I'm giving only 20 seconds for each question. Now save. So see, now two questions are present in my quiz. So now if you have completed your quiz, like your all questions will be inserted in the quiz, so after that you have to click on the done button. Okay, now it will ask some details about the quiz, like if you want to insert any picture. Now when you click on this, this type of image you can insert in your quiz. Now from here you can select the grade. Now click on the save. Okay, so see, in created menu, under the created menu, your created quiz is now showing. Okay, now if you want to assign this quiz to solve by the students, now click on the quiz. Here the purple button is given to start the quiz by sharing it. Okay, now click on the purple button. Okay, so this screen will come after clicking on the purple button. Click on the enter. The game will started. Okay, now what you have to do, you have to give this application link by clicking this type, and you have to give this game code to the students to join the game. Like this is my game code. Okay, this is my different device in which I am inserting my game code. So I entered the game code. Now I am clicking on the join button. Okay, now it is asking to enter the name. So I entered a name and click on the enter option. See, the Tanmay is now showing on the game screen. Okay, see, so now in my screen two players are there who is playing this game. Okay, and now if I want that students will join the game by the computer, so what I have to do, I have to open this website, enter the code here. And click on the join option. So see, it is asking me to enter a name. So I entered a name and click on the start game. Okay, so now when all the persons will join the quiz, you will start the game. Okay, so now you have to select the proper or correct option like this. Okay, so it will give the result when all the players will play or complete the game. Okay, till you have to wait that all will complete the quiz. when the quiz will completed by all persons, it's showing a leaderboard report, okay, like this. And after completing the quiz by all and every persons, what you have to do, you have to exit from the quiz, okay. So now quiz is ended for each and everyone. So like this you can create your quizzes in this application, and you will give small types of assessment to your students at their home. So thank you all to see this video, and I will update a new video in which you can make this quiz from using your computer in the same platform. Thank you for watching this video, and subscribe my channel if you like this video. Bye bye.